you know, because when you write so many songs, you just, you don't really know where to go, you know. And so I was talking to my wife this one time. I was like, honey, what do you think I should write about? She's like, we always write about songs that talk about how fucked up love is, or how fucked up our love is, or how fucked up somebody else's love is. She's like, why don't you write a song about, like, you know, being there in the end, you know, like the survival of our love, because I've been with my wife since I was 17 years old. And, yeah, the pussy's good. And so we wrote this song. And it's also about my band, too. I love you guys like I love my wife. And they, I mean, yeah, let's go. I'll shut up. Play.
Beautiful, it should be criminal that you could be mine.